the World Bank funds Uganda.
Universities taking part in this year's university debate nationals include Uganda Matters University, Chambogo University, Uganda Christian University, Ndiji University, Makerere University and Kampala University, among others. Of the 29 universities taking part this year, three of them are from Kenya.
Today we've had two rounds, debate rounds, and the first round was discussing the issue of refugees, whether it can affect the middle income status that Uganda is thinking about. But then the second round, we are discussing on the issue of whether Uganda should go by the issue of refugees being kept in camps rather than the settlement approach, which we are approaching as a country. So we believe that such issues are very good for university students to understand, because we are discussing both policy issues and value addition debates.
The debate themes are geared towards helping students understand policies within East Africa and also preparing future leaders who can think and discuss issues affecting society today.
I want to actually say the level of debate has really, really improved this year. I'm so happy that Open Space took an initiative to invite universities across board, the universities from Kenya. And I think that the students are really trying to learn from one another. And debating in the entire region is actually taking shape. Because if you see the level of topic interpretations, because some of these topics are really, really difficult topics, talking about why we should close borders to refugees when we already have refugees in here, is not something easy for debaters and students at universities to easily handle.
As Kenyans, we wanted to take this opportunity to interact with our Ugandan brothers, and we thank Open Space for inviting us. So we came here to compete and just integrate with Ugandans. How was today? Today has been wonderful. It's been very competitive, just as expected. The teams have been very tough, but I think we are up to task. We are doing our best, and the motions are very relevant to the theme of the refugees. So we just want to say that probably as the tournament progresses, we will get better. It's all about improving, and it's all about learning.
The winning team will get a fully paid educational trip to Kenya, among other prizes. Report by Dennis Oniala for Urban TV.